Mark Hamill, known for playing Luke Skywalker in the Star Wars franchise, delighted fans by sharing a photo of himself meeting Natalie Portman, who portrayed Padme Amidala. At the 2024 Golden Globes, Hamill cheekily captioned the snap, "Now I have finally met my mother, thanks to the at Golden Globes." Portman reposted the photo on her Instagram story. While their characters never crossed paths on screen, the reunion of the two Star Wars actors brought joy to fans of the iconic film series.